Syrian state TV has been showing images of what they say is last Wednesday's Israeli airstrike on a military research center northwest of Damascus. Now, the pictures reportedly show damage to the center and a lineup of charred vehicles, which witnesses said were used to carry employees. The research center is close to the border with Lebanon. Israel has maintained an official silence over the attack.